Thank you for the introduction, Arun. Good day, everyone. My name is Marlon Suligin from Blue Ocean here in Singapore. So our today's theme for demo is taking your business into the next level of performance with on SAP Business One on HANA. So today what I'm going to show is the out-of-the-box innovations of SAP Business One for SAP HANA. So what are those out-of-the-box innovations? These are enterprise search, advanced available to promise, dashboard pervasive analytics, and cash flow. So I'll go through one by one on this out-of-the-box innovation. So the first out-of-the-box innovation that I'm going to demonstrate today is enterprise search. So what is enterprise search? Enterprise search is a Google-like search. You'll be able to access all your SAP Business One data with freestyle search, seamless user experience. You will be able to locate your business information as you would on the internet. So let me just show you in SAP Business One. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to switch my screen to our server here in Singapore. So as you can see, this SAP Business One for SAP HANA is very, very much similar to what you have in your SQL version. What are the differences between SAP Business One for SAP HANA and SAP Business One for SQL? Of course, the major difference or major advantage of SAP HANA is all data are stored in memory technology. Okay? Aside from that, okay, you will have all your innovative analytics here or analysis here, like advanced available to promise, delivery schedule management, cash flow forecasting, and dashboard designer. Another difference is basically you have your interactive analysis here. So what is interactive analysis? These are all predefined OLAP cubes, which is created in HANA and integrated in SAP Business One. So let me just click on this. So what the system will bring me is, will bring me to my Excel analysis. So all of this information or field on the right side are all predefined OLAP cubes. So what can the user do is they don't require help from their in-house IT, they don't have to go back to their vendor. They can do their report in Excel through the power of HANA, okay? Using a pivot table. So how do I do this? So I just double click here, or I just click what information I want to display. Maybe I want to do my sales and gross profit comparison. And I want to compare this by year. So as you can see now, I can pretty build this particular report or this particular analysis in matter of seconds and minutes, and I don't require our vendor or our internal IT to build these specific reports. So through the power of HANA and through the power of OLAP cubes in HANA, this is possible. Okay? Let me just switch. Okay, so let me go back to one of the out-of-the-box innovation in SAP Business One. So if you, as for those of you who are familiar with SAP Business One, you will know that there is a search function on the upper right screen of the SAP Business One here. Okay, so for example, I would like to do a keyword search for Earth, representing my customer called Earthshaker. So in this enterprise search, the system will be able to display all relevant information anywhere in SAP Business One in relation to this particular keyword that I'm going to type now, which is Earth. So as you can see now, in a matter of seconds, system is able to display 40 pages of that particular information with related to this particular keyword that I have searched just now, Earth. And if I go to my layout here, system will able to locate all relevant information, transactions, master data, sales opportunity, service call information in enterprise search. So if I want to narrow down my display or my selection, so I can simply click on this particular layout, I can simply click maybe on my sales order. So what you can see now is for every transactions, system also displays the number of records in these particular transactions. Even if you want to know how many open sales order, if you will see here, there is an open here and a close here. The system will be able to tell you an overview on how many open sales order and how many closed sales order. Okay, so let me just untick the sales, the close status here. So system will filter my information through my open sales order. As you can see now, what I'm doing is I'm hovering my mouse into this particular record, sales order 230. I don't have to open up this particular sales order. Okay, as you can see at the bottom, there's an item, quantity, price, discount, line total, and description. So system will be able to show me the content of this particular sales order without drilling down into this sales order number 230. Okay, so let me just change my selection. So I'll just close this and remove this filter. So if I go to my sales quotation, okay, here, and maybe I go to my sales quotation number 9. Okay, if you will see here, again, I mouse over to my sales quotation and I can see the relevant information or the detailed information for this particular quotation. So the next I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this find related. So when I click on the find related, system will be able to show me not only the header information for this particular sales quotation number 9, as well as the item, the underlying information in this particular sales quotation. So you could, as you can see now, for this particular quotation, there is 3 items, 1 business partner, and 1 contract related to this particular sales quotation. So I can drill down here. It will bring me to the master file of that item or that particular master data that I am drilling down. So let me just open my sales quotation by clicking on the sales quotation number 9 here. Of course, I can right click here. I can go to my relationship map. And now I will have a clear visibility of the entire transaction flow with regards to this particular sales quotation. So if you are just a normal sales employee of a company, or maybe you are a CEO of the company, this is how fast you can react and locate information within SAP Business One for HANA. So through the power of HANA technology, which is the in-memory technology, all of this can be achieved in a matter of seconds. Okay? So let me move to my this part. So what I did is I just did a demo for the enterprise search.